get your motor running. Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen.
All right, this is Farrell Hardeman's, what is it, 67? 67 Corvette Stingray. And I've never driven something this fancy, this nice, this expensive. So I'm going to get in it, drive around the block real quick, and see what she can do.
And the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen.
This thing is nice. Fits me well, I think. Fits me nice. This is Farrell Hardman. He goes to Gateway. I don't know if everybody knows him, but he's an awesome guy. And this is his, as I said, 67 Corvette Stingray. Tell us a little bit about when you got this car.
Start a little further back. This is my 37th Corvette.
37th Corvette.
And the last 8 or 10 have been complete frame off restorations.
Okay. So you've basically taken a car that was nothing and turned it into this, like made it brand new basically.
Yeah. Everything is new or rebuilt on it.
New or rebuilt.
But I've had the car since like 72.
Okay. What kind of engine does it have?
It has a stock 427 cubic inch, 435 horse.
435 horsepower, ladies and gentlemen. That is a lot of horsepower. And about how fast would this go?
Car will probably do 140.
How fast have you got it to?
This is fresh out of restoration.
Okay. But not there yet.
No.
Well, I appreciate you letting me drive this.
Okay.
I think I only went like 20 at the most in it, but it was fun. It's an awesome car, and thank you very much.
Okay.
Appreciate it.